Prime time is a game that reinforces which numbers are prime and uses probability extensively for strategic gameplay. Prime time can be found at calculationnation.nctm.org. The goal of the game is to end with the most points. Points are earned when you land on a prime number. Coins are picked up on some composite numbers, and these coins can get converted into points at the end of the game. In the interest of demonstrating all the functions of this game, I have chosen to use footage from multiple gameplays. Thus, the point values, coin values, and order will be inconsistent throughout the video. In order to move your marker, you can roll dice, spin a spinner, or flip coins. With the dice, you can roll 1 or 2. If you roll 2, then you have the option of adding or subtracting the die values from each other. Click to roll the dice. For the spinner, there is a 4-part equal spinner, or a 12-sectioned unequal spinner. Up in the right corner of the playing area, there is a slider that changes the value of the spinner. In the equal one, it increases all the values of the spinner. Click to spin. In the unequal spinner, the selected number becomes the largest section of the spinner, and the other numbers rotate. With the coins, you choose how many coins you want to flip, and the number of spaces you move is based on how many coins land with 1 up. Click to flip the coins. The coins that you flip are spent, so they are deducted from your coin bag. You can get 50 point bonuses by landing on twin primes. These are primes that are 2 apart. You can get 50 points for getting 2 of a prime triplet. If you get the third number of the prime triplet, then you get 100 more points. You get 50, 150, and 300 points if you land on multiple lonely primes. These are primes that are relatively isolated from other primes. All these groupings of primes are color coordinated. Landing on 2 also gives you a bonus of 2 to the n power, where n is from the bonus roll of a die. Spaces with arrows give you an extra turn, and based on the color of the space, you will either advance or retreat. The passport spaces let you choose to go to any space on the board. The player that gets to the end first gets 250 points for finishing. However, the player that did not finish gets points for the sum of all the remaining primes. Unused coins are worth 25 points each. And that's how you play Prime Time.